Hey guys, Quick Reviews back here today with another review, and today we're gonna be going over the Cuisinart air fryer toaster oven. So real quick, what I'm gonna do in this video, I'm just gonna go over the box, go around everything, and then I'm gonna open it up and I'll show you guys what's inside. So this is the actual image of the fryer, and then right here it does tell us that it has 7 cooking functions, 1800 watts of power, and extra large capacity. Right here it actually does tell us that it has a 3-pound capacity, and this is the model TOA-60. I think that the TOA-60 and TOA-70 is extremely similar and almost identical. Right here on the side, we also have some more information about it. It tells us that it has the power to fry with air, which is extremely incredible. It has a baking pan, a drip pan, and an air fry rack. We have air fry, bake, broil, toast. It is family sized and also user-friendly operation. It has interior light and it is designed for today's high-end kitchen. It has a very quick cleanup and also a limited 3-year warranty. So right now, I'm just gonna go ahead to the back of the box. Alrighty guys, so the back does tell us that it does have a control panel, a large 17-liter interior, and also stainless steel housing. And this right here, they show us a couple examples of what we can cook, and the possibilities are endless. So now I'm just gonna go ahead, open it up, and I'll show you guys what's inside. Alrighty guys, so this is everything that comes inside of the box. Right here we have a nice little instruction, also recipe booklet. Right here we do have the setup instructions. Right here we have a nice little rack. We have a nice little mini rack for sticking chicken and etc. Right here we do have a little dish. Now right here on the top we can actually see the power on and power off with a little light right here. We have an oven timer which actually does beep once it goes off. Right here is the temperature. You can go ahead and set it just like you would like. Right here is the actual function. We have warm, boil, broil, toast, bake, and air fry. Now right here is also another timer which you can go ahead and put on. We also have a light inside of the actual oven. Now whenever the actually finishes, it is going to make a nice little bell sound, like such as. Overall, I think that is pretty cool, and also the door is extremely high quality. Inside, we have plenty of space and we can actually fit a whole pizza in there. This pretty much covered the whole Cuisinart air fryer toaster oven, and I just wanna thank you guys so much for watching today's review, and I'll see you in the next one.